Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker you frontin' ass, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
In this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Bend over here, I come! There's no metal here!
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company. Jeez, keep your head down.
Put your hands down.
There's two of us now.
These my niggas you fucking with.
Get your fucking hand down. Tank, come in. Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team where I last saw him and he ain't responding.
Man, I gotta stay out here with Lamar. Can you get to him?
Shit.
All right, I'm looking for him.
for you. Come on!
You guys clear? Because I'm in it deep. I'm getting mashed here.
Gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean.
Peck of wood.
Problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who jacked us on. Thanks. So who we got, man?
We got Wayne Chang and Agent Haynes on the list.
Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of... is Los Santos. A city of celluloid. A city of scumbags.
Oh my God! Guy! What's his name? He shot him! Fucking Christ.
Requesting backup.
Hey, stop!
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Who's next? I hate the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm only.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, I got our claim. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Cops, it is real. I repeat, Cops, it is real.
Bolo, I'm reloading.
Devin!
Get a job.
How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth that. You can't hide forever!
Ass!
Eat this!
Down!
I'm here for you! Back in town.
Wait, wait, hear me!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GO8, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness. Usually dead.
You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael has to go!
Yup! Moron. You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah. Entrepreneur, let me buy a steak and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Follow up!
Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.